party for a
thank you.
What's up? Let's see if we can finish this game. Oh, that's some good tea. In the world. shit. Oh, damn it. Jesus Christ. Good. Oh shit, I fucked up. What the hell? the hell? Nothing. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Mac! Did we do it? It can be. Not the more you know, hey Gio. We did it. You're going Super Saiyan. Damn, that's a big ass star. Damn, he disappeared like a Thanos snap. I was cutting onions. You're welcome. Not Luigi. Mm-hmm. Hot damn. Damn. Thank you. Is that it? Post-game fun. Oh, yeah. I heard there's some post-game bosses that you can fight. But I'm not doing all that. Got your ass. That's enough of that. Oh no. Uh-oh. What's happening?
Daily dose of internet. This person has zero awareness of their surroundings. Here's one way to fix a broken TV.
Not too hard. Yep, period.
It is.
This is one of the coolest things I have ever seen. This person made a house that is heated by bees. The body heat produced by these bees is effective enough to warm up this little house. He made beds that lie directly over the bees so that you can be even warmer.
Nah.
Look at that person.
Nah. Nah. Happened. That's YouTube being weird. That's never happened before. Boo hiss. It's been a trash fire. That's crazy because I was watching YouTube last night and it was working fine, but I don't know. Maybe a whole lot of people using it today. I don't know. Or lately, rather. Who knows?
Daily dose of.
Let's try it again. Oh yeah, YouTube's being super weird.
Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. This person has zero awareness of their surroundings. This is one of the coolest things I have ever seen. This person made a house that is heated by bees. The body heat produced by these bees is effective enough to warm up this little house. He made beds that lie directly over the bees so that you can be even warmer.
Look at that person! She's right on the edge! Someone could just push her off and then go, ooh.
That's called an intrusive thought, and we don't say those out loud.
Dozens of self-driving cars suddenly malfunctioned, refused to move, and caused a massive traffic jam.
These cars don't even know how to move. Are you telling me they have no way to get out of this?
Whoa. Do we know who did this, Katie? Why? Surely you didn't do this, right? You didn't go through my Taco Bell bag while I went outside for 2 minutes and eat my whole Crunchwrap, did you? Did you do this? No, that couldn't be you.
Here's a cool video showing how zooming in and out changes your perspective. So why did he look so suspicious? This bird thinks they're a cat. I found a I found an artist that makes simple pieces of art using paper. That might be what it looks like at first, until you look closely and realize it's all one big hand-painted picture. Everything is painted, even the staples and the shadows.
What the fuck?
No. Stephen?
Yeah, man, it's storming real bad. Yeah, we're sending everybody home. Nah, it's real bad. I gotta let you go. We just lost power.
It's pretty lucky these people had a cabin to open. One of my subscribers captured this amazing time-lapse video of Jupiter and one of their moons. So this is pretty cool. Some cars have a feature that tells you when the light you are waiting at will change from red to green.
Oh snap!
That is the end of this video. Hopefully this video put a smile on your face, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.
What the hell? You spun the cat around. A poor cat.
Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. This delivery driver was upset that he received a $3 tip.
He's old, he needs thrills.
On a $30 order, so he allegedly spit on the food.
What?
No. Y no me dieron ni un. Bloody
A passenger kept sending naked pictures of themselves to the pilot's phone, and he threatened to cancel the entire flight.
Everybody. Whatever that airdrop thing is, quit sending naked pictures. Let's get yourself to Cabo.
These people wanted to do a prank, so they put a mannequin in front of an ATM.
I set it up. I've got my man at the cash point.
I can't believe she actually thinks it's real.
Hey, that... It's amazing.
This guy didn't want to drive through this tunnel because the road collapsed on the inside.
That's just a pit on the on-ramp.
Oh.
Watch, this guy's coming.
I saw that.
Coming behind me. Yeah. Oh, it's water. It's water.
Dummy.
This little praying mantis somehow fought off this bird. I just found out that tiny huskies are a thing.
Tiny huskies. I want one.
There's something very special about the leaves of this tropical plant.
Little kids, you go to the shop and buy a little bottle. Fiji, we never go to the shop. We just come straight in the bush and pick this plant.
What the hell?
That's amazing.
You want to do it again?
Come on.
Here we go.
That's a fun game. More.
Good.
Want to get up on it? Go ahead.
That is the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.
Yikes. Right. Who discovered it? YouTube!
Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. This skydiver tried to jump out of a plane when they suddenly got...
You know what?
Stuck.
Oh, I'm about to see. Oh, shit. I'm glad that didn't happen when I went skydiving. I would have flipped out.
Free themselves and parachute safely to the ground.
Oh!
The amazing thing is that she didn't get hurt. This guy just found out that bringing a laptop on a speedboat isn't a great idea.
I could have told him that. Peace. It's gone, bro.
Does anybody have like specific sounds that bother them?
For me, it's styrofoam. It's styrofoam. Styrofoam rubbing against each other. Okay.
This lizard is smart enough to figure out how to turn on this water fountain.
I mean, isn't that how everyone turns it on? What the hell?
A scientist took some of his own blood, added in some germs, and looked at it under a microscope. This is what's happening inside of your body right now. You can see his white blood cells moving through red blood cells to go attack the bacteria. The white blood cells tear open the bacteria, causing it to explode.
Wow.
Her lollipop was so sticky that it got stuck to her dentures.
Get his ass. Get him. Get him. Get him.
After a little bit of fighting, the hawk was able to make it out okay. I found a YouTuber that records extreme close-ups of objects. Here's what a burning match looks like up close.
Ew.
That is the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.
Alright, that's enough. Oh, yeah, you were telling me about the slow-mo guys. I forgot. forgot about the slow-mo guys. Let's just go Ray Leash. What is wrong with this microphone? Keep still. Thanks for hanging out while I finally finished Super Mario RPG. Yeah, Gio, we do gotta get drinks soon. What is... Stream Elements had an update. All my commands are gone. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, no. They erased all of them. I think it might be time for me to get off of Stream Elements. Well, there's something else I gotta do. Jesus! Y'all go say what's up, Delish. We might play Far Cry 5 tomorrow. I don't know. It depends on what she's trying to do. You guys take it easy. I'm going to go drink until I pass out because all of my shit is gone. I'll see y'all later.